In this video, we will discuss estivation. Estivation means mode of arrangement of petals, sepals in a floral bud. Arrangement of petals and sepals. Petals and sepals in a floral bud. These estivation is divided into some types. There is mainly volvate estivation and next one twisted estivation and next one imbricate estivation and last one vaxillary or papilionaceous papilionaceous. Estivation types: volvate estivation, twisted estivation, imbricate estivation, vaxillary or papilionaceous estivation. First we will see the volvate estivation. Volvate estivation means arrangement of petals, sepals just to touch one another, margins of petals, sepals just to touch one another without overlapping. Margins of petals, sepals just touch one another without overlapping. This type of estivation is called the volvate estivation. So examples of volvate estivation: Kilotropis. And next one, twisted estivation. Twisted estivation means petals, sepals one margin is overlap the next one. One margin of the petals or sepals overlaps the next one. This type of estivation is called the twisted estivation. Examples of twisted estivation: cotton and lady's finger. Cotton scientific name is the Gossypium. Cotton scientific name is the Gossypium herbaceum. Herbaceum. And next one, lady's finger. Scientific name of lady's finger is the Abelmascus esculentus. Abelmascus esculentus. Lantus. Abelmascus esculentus. Scientific name of the lady's finger. Twisted example: cotton and lady's finger. Cotton scientific name Gossypium herbaceum. Lady's finger scientific name Abelmascus esculentus. And next one, third one is the imbricate estivation. Imbricate estivation means arrangement of petals, sepals arrangement of petals sepals with overlapping but not in a particular direction. The type of estivation is imbricate estivation. Examples of imbricate estivation are gulmohar. These flowers are appear in orange color flowers, gulmohar. It is a ornamental flowers. And next one, scientific name of gulmohar is Delonyx rhizea. And last one is the vexillary or papilionaceous estivation. This type of estivation is common in fabaceae plants. Fabaceae means beans, beans, peas is belongs to the fabaceae pulses. And in their estivation have five types of petals. The largest standard petal, it overlaps the two smallest petals is wing petals, and it again these lateral petals are again overlaps the two smallest petals is keel petals. This type of modification is called the papilionaceous. This estivation is useful to attract the insect for the pollination in fabaceae plants. Example, pea and pea. Scientific name, Pisum sativum, pea plants. Pisum sativum. Those are the types of the estivation. Once again, estivation means arrangement of petals, sepals in a floral bud is known as a estivation. Types, volvate estivation, twisted estivation, imbricate estivation, vexillary or papilionaceous estivation. Volvate estivation means arrangement of petals, sepals, their margins just touch one another without overlapping is called volvate estivation. Example, calotropis. And next one, twisted estivation. Just their margins overlap the next one is called twisted estivation. Examples, cotton and lady's finger. Scientific name of cotton is Gossypium herbaceum. And lady's finger scientific name is the Abelmascus esculentus. And third one is the imbricate estivation. Imbricate estivation means their margins overlap one another but not in a particular direction is called imbricate estivation. Example, gulmohar. Scientific name of gulmohar is Delonyx rhizea. These gulmohar plants are appear in orange color flowers. They are useful in ornamental. And next one, vexillary or papilionaceous estivation. In this papilionaceous estivation is mostly common in the fabaceae plants. They have five petals. One of the largest standard petal. These standard petal overlaps the two wing petals. These lateral wing petals are again overlap the two smallest petals, that is the keel petals. This modification is called the papilionaceous. Example, in pea plant. Scientific name of pea plant is the Pisum sativum.